podcasting right now. Yeah, I'm ready, me. Somebody just... Well, look... My shit on the YouTube, PSN, UFC. I'm about to send you an invite.
My head set up. I'm sitting here talking to y'all niggas and shit. I no, posted in the UFC 2 community page or the PSN UFC page. Cause I got the link copied. I just want to know which one to post it.
The community page.
No, you post the link and Wayne should have made the master thread on the UFC.
It's right there under Wayne. Under the Wayne comment. So now we got Nate.
On the YouTube channel?
Oh, on the YouTube page. I know it's not right. It's not on the YouTube
channel. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm glad you said that, homie.
Yeah, make sure you're on our YouTube page.
No, I'm on our YouTube page. I'm looking at it on my phone. I'm talking about the rounds. I had that on 5 rounds. So we do accelerated time or we do real? Great, great.
Wait.
I just said it.
Oh, yeah, I'm glad you said that, homie.
Okay, I got you. Yeah, I cover me. Yeah, my music
on. I'm looking at it on my phone. I'm talking about the rounds. I had that on 5 rounds. So we do accelerated time, or we do
real? Do not allow. I got you.
Great.
Okay.
First off, it's on 5 rounds.
I just said it.
I changed it.
Okay.
I took it off. Do not allow. I'm looking at the fight on the page right now.
Vicious strikers between Napalm and Diesel. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Diesel is 8 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer. Making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, Diesel. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Lafayette, Louisiana, Santa. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. Napalm.
You ready?
Diesel.
Are you ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. That's a solid hook. Head kick is blocked.
defense, and he counters with a jab.
Oh, my. Look at that, right to the temple.
Diesel with a strong combination. Great job blocking the huge elbow. Good jab. And he's looking for that left. Solid jab by Napalm.
Didn't quite connect.
Good leg kick. Wow.
Jab.
You can hear that one.
Again, he wants to clinch.
Good straight by Napalm.
Back and forth.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Wow!
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Switching his stance up a little bit. That had cruel intentions, that big overhand right.
Oh, head kick to kick.
Great head
kick.
Look at this. What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Here's a perfect kick to the body. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Excellent striking on display in that round.
So what did you do? Punch all your face. Continue doing what you're doing. Stop some hurting, man.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
You ready?
Second round.
Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it.
And he misses.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch. And they disengage from the clinch.
Back to the southpaw stance.
Big wow. Power in that hook.
Punch had knockout written all over it.
Nice jab. Big straight punch. Very nice.
Postures up.
And he's got it in guard.
Half guard. Under three now. Oh, that's an outstanding transition. Nice transition to the top. Midway point of the fight, Joe.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Moved into full mount.
Get yourself inside.
Postures up. Half guard. Joe, they get up. That huge head kick was blocked.
Show him what you got. Oh, there's big head kick.
Big right hand. Side control. He's got the full mount, Joe. Nice transition. And there's the reversal.
He moves to stacking him now.
Vicious grounding pound. 20 seconds. He was looking for the head kick. But it was blocked. Went ahead to round three. Not a whole lot of effective offense shown there in the second, Joe.
You're right. Both fighters still seem to be feeling.
Here we go. 5 minutes remains in the fight. He caught him with the head kick.
Big right hand.
Solid jab. He lands a head kick. Andre, another strong jab. Swing and a miss.
Head kick.
That right hand. Teeing away. That was a nasty elbow. Oh, that's a damaging knee.
Again. Fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here in a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's see that again.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murgliata has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 7 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by TKO, Heiner!
Nate Paul wins tonight by TKO.